The Spanish government has asked prosecutors to investigate candidates of the recently formed Basque independence party Bildu for links to SORTU and ETA, both banned in Spain. The party, formed a matter of days ago, is hoping to contest the upcoming regional elections on May the 22nd.